Okay, I ran it around once, trying to get the idle to work, but so far hasn't been very successful.
thank you so much for watching. The video was gonna be another like 40 minutes, I think it was, but my camera shut off, and being at the side of my helmet, I had no idea that it did. So it was a lot shorter than it was gonna be. I took a lot more runs around the lake, different areas. There was a few times where I got a, just a little above quarter throttle, and being that old a machine, it was hauling pretty quick, to, at least to the comfort level of that old of a sled. Plus, when you have no suspension, you hit some of those big bumps, you really feel them. So, well, thank you so much. I really do appreciate you sticking with it and watching the whole video. Let me know down in the comments what you think, and hit that like button and subscribe if you haven't done so. Thank you so much. Well, thank you so much for stopping by and watching one of my videos. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the bell icon so you know exactly when the next video comes out. I do offer a wide range of different kinds of videos, so check out the playlists and you might find something else that you like other than this kind of video you watched today. Thank you so much. Comment down below what you thought, or just say hi. Have a great rest of your day.